गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू आवर प्रेजेंटेशन ग्रामर। आवर टॉपिक फॉर टुडे रिपोर्टेड स्पीच। आई विल कॉल यू टुमारो फ्राइडे नाइट। ही सेड दैट ही वुड कॉल मी द नेक्स्ट डे द फॉलोइंग ट्यूसडे। नाउ दिस इज नोन एज रिपोर्टेड स्पीच, बट रिपोर्टेड स्पीच इज हैविंग अनदर नेम। वी विल लर्न दैट अनदर नेम इन दिस वीडियो इट्सेल्फ। सो direct and indirect speech. So what is direct and indirect speech? We will learn direct speech. I am baking cookies for Jian. This is known as direct speech. Indirect speech: grandma said she is baking cookies for you. This is known as indirect speech. So we will learn more about direct and indirect speech in this video. Let's get started. Direct speech. Direct speech reports what someone has said or written by questioning their exact word in a quotation mark. Means the front person is telling what exactly that word is presented front of other is known as a direct speech. Amazing man is here to save the day, declared amazing man. Amazing man means a superman who is here to save the day. So once again I repeat the word direct speech. Reporting the message of the speaker in the exact word has spoken by him or her is known as direct speech. As I explained you, what is direct speech? For example, I'm a teacher and I'm telling to the monitor that I'm going to take the test tomorrow. So what she is doing, he or she, they are coming in the class and giving the same notice to you all. It is known as a direct speech. Means what I instructed them, that only they instructed to you. Indirect speech. Indirect speech reports what someone said, although isn't not word for word and it does not use quotation mark. Means indirect speech is the word of another person. Means what I said to the person, that person used his word in that and mixed up and said to the another person. So that's why it is known as indirect speech. Amazing man said he is here to defeat the bad guy. Means amazing man said he is going to defeat, means he is going to fight with that bad man. Once again we will recall about indirect speech. Indirect speech, reporting the message of speaker in our own word. As a teacher, I instructed the monitor to announce about a class test, but monitor came in the class and they announced about the test in their own way of language. So that's why it is known as indirect speech. Difference between direct and indirect speech. Direct speech: I have no intention of quitting my job. So direct speech means here the person who is telling that I have not thought of leaving this job. So it was his direct word of mouth. Indirect speech: he said he had no intention of quitting his job. Now indirect speech is word to word, means one mouth to another mouth word. So here also said same thing, but word of word mouth was different, that he is not having any idea of leaving his job. Second example, direct speech: have you ever been to Phuket? Now someone is asking to that person, did you ever went to Phuket? Indirect speech: she asked if I had ever been to Phuket. Now someone else is asking this question. Direct speech: can we stay more than a month on a tourist visa? Now someone is asking directly that can we stay more than 1 month in tourist visa? Indirect speech: the group leader asked if they would stay more than a month in visit visa. Means here someone else is asking. So this is known as indirect speech. So direct and indirect speech are two different things. Direct is direct face-to-face talking, and indirect word-to-word talking is known as indirect speech. I hope you all understood what is direct and indirect speech. Direct is speech is a direct word of a speaker, and indirect speech is word to word of different mouth, is known as indirect speech.
Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay healthy.